This is Overtime.
Great edition of OT for you, one that is frightening and also hilarious. It's provided by the Philadelphia Flyers and their equipment manager, Derek Settlemyer.
Okay, what we have here, it's a special Gatorade cooler with special ingredients for the players. This thing's been passed around the NFL, NBA a bit. It's very special, but when the players go in, it's going to be quite a surprise. Going to be met by this fella.
Is there in there?
Yeah, they're in there. You don't have to, though.
Listen, don't tell anyone because I'm going to get everybody.
The ghost?
Oh! Gadesy? That's it, yeah. Shut up. Check it out, baby.
Oh, no.
Said, well, we can hand it out because.
Oh. That's my biggest fear in the world.
No way.
In the world.
They're like sparkly.
Oh!
You can see these things.
That is priceless.
Ian LePerrier, who throws himself in front of shots with his face.
That's right.
And now he's an assistant coach and he's worried about a little snake.
A little snake? You can find cobras in Voorhees, New Jersey. It's
frightening
there.
No, that was good.
It's very authentic, too.
A lot of beeping going on there. A lot of the same reaction for everybody. But good stuff, the Flyers.